Perfect. So, tonight you are our Saharish gurus. Yes? And we want to know from you how to meditate very simply, because before we go, all of us, we have to clear our void and we have to say the mantra for the void. And those that brought the, if you want to do the futsal, that's perfect. We want to show as well these. That would be awesome. Just the void. Yeah. So you talked today about Moses as well about Zarathustra. So maybe we can help us to say some affirmations so we all can follow, all can clear the void. I know that Paul already showed us, but that would be nice if we all can really clear it a little bit more tonight. Yeah. And because we have yogis, we can say the mantra for Sri Adi Guru Dattatreya.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
the how we do it?
So you put your hand in your stomach and void. And say, Om Twami Vashaksha, Sri Tattva,
Sri Adi
Guru Tattva Devaya Saksha, Sri Adi Shakti Mataji, Sri Nirmala Devi Namo.
So what we can do, we can close our eyes. Those that don't know the mantra, just put the right hand on the stomach and the left will receive vibrations. And in thoughtless awareness, we will, those that know will say the mantra, the others will just let it happen within the connection.
Give me the peace.
spirit on me, within me, and let the morality which all the gurus have taught, let it spread in this world. Today we are having a lot of lack of moral values, which is leading to a lot of problems. So let moral values be spread all over the world, and let people accept these principles which they have forgotten. One more time, the mantra for Sri Adi Guru, Adi means primordial, Adi Guru Dattatreya, which is a primordial Guru principle. Is it a clear? What do you feel? Yes?
Yeah, I can feel a cool breeze.
Yeah?
Cool around.
Cool around. You feel the...
Especially this...
Yes. Wendy, what do you feel? So, we hope that you worked out certain global issues. So this is how we can all meditate at home until next Wednesday. We all can really focus on this area. We do foot soaks. We all know about the foot soaks. And while doing foot soaks, we can do this. We can say the affirmations. We can clear. And also raise kundalini. Very simple. Be really nice. And one thing I want to say, I know that some of you received the email about the Martin, a seminar that will have on the 10th. After I sent that email, a few hours later, I received another email from friend from Greece, and what's happening is that on the 10th celebrating the Adi Guru Dada trip.
Right.
And we actually, you know that on that seminar on the 10th, we will end actually our Sahaj Guru this day. So all the other, the last three teams will present. So it's amazing, again, the Sahaj coincidence like that. Isn't it? That's really remarkable. So thank you, everyone. I know I was harder on Anka, but I want so much for her to open up more.
I know why. I think it was, I always believed it has some connection with our ancestors in Romania. With the dots.
Yes, the big shifts, yes.
I'm not sure. I should have verified that, but it was always.
She
means
that she
the
said that
Indians
came to Romania and Bulgaria, so it's very interesting.
Now I feel the vibration.
Yes.
So.
And we have rivers
maybe
that are cold, that have